Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe. 163 people fed feces at McDonald's for absolutely sick reason. Someone better pay for this. McDonald's is a fast food staple in the United States. No matter where you go, you can find one, even if you do not want to. Despite how much you may like it, recent developments have indicated that the food is not that great. In fact, it would not pass health safety standards. Not so great for the millions of Americans that patronize the restaurant. The True Pundit reported. The entire concept of McDonald's serving salad has always seemed wrong and unnatural, but now you have a health reason to only ever eat Big Macs. 163 people in 10 states have been made ill by salad contaminated with fecal matter. That's poop. Your salad has poop on it. It's not just a mild stomach bug, either. The Food and Drug Administration has said that the problem is caused by the cyclospora parasite. While healthy individuals should recover from a cyclospora infection without treatment, patients with weakened immune systems can be at a higher risk, and 3 people have been reported hospitalized so far. The illnesses are a result of a tainted batch of lettuce from a McDonald's supplier in Streamwood, Illinois, according to the company. We have removed lettuce blend provided by Fresh Express Streamwood, Illinois, facility, McDonald's told USA Today. Many restaurants already have a new lettuce blend supply, while we expect all identified restaurants will have new supply in the next few days. The law of unintentional consequences is doing its thing again. McDonald's will roll out self-order kiosks to 1,000 stores every quarter for the next 2 years, according to CEO Steve Easterbrook. The kiosks were already in roughly 3,500 U.S. McDonald's restaurants as of March, or about 1/4 of its domestic stores. They will be in about half of U.S. restaurants by the end of 2018 and in all stores by 2020. McDonald's locations in Australia, Canada, and the UK are even further along in kiosk usage. Customers who use the kiosks tend to browse the menu and order more, Easterbrook told CNBC this week, adding, "There's a little bit of an average check boost." Thrillist reported. Opting for a salad at McDonald's is to deny the true purpose of a trip to McDonald's. But the fast food giant is giving its customers across the country a reason to head somewhere else entirely. A poop parasite found in the chain salads at restaurants in the Midwest has sickened 163 people. Last week, it was reported McDonald's had yanked salad offerings from 3,000 outposts in 14 states following an outbreak of the cyclospora parasite, which can be caused by a real-life fecal matter in food. The scourge of tainted salad was originally reported to have affected 105 people across the Midwestern states. But the numbers are growing and spreading across the country, according to USA Today. Now, 29 people in Illinois, 16 in Iowa, 7 in Missouri, 3 in Minnesota and 2 each in Nebraska, South Dakota and Wisconsin have been affected, according to the paper. The FDA notes that 3 people have been hospitalized and no one has been KD'd by the outbreak. When news of the outbreak emerged, McDonald's scrambled to find a new regional lettuce distributor, as its supplier in Streamwood, Illinois was believed to play a role in the situation. We have removed lettuce blend provided by Fresh Express Streamwood, Illinois, facility, the chain said in a statement Friday. Many restaurants already have a new lettuce blend supply, while we expect all identified restaurants will have new supply in the next few days. McDonald's is committed to the highest standards of food safety and quality, and we continue to cooperate and support regulatory and public health officials in their investigations, the statement continues. For what it's worth, Fresh Express denies that McDonald's action implicates it in the outbreak. The CDC, which is investigating the outbreak along with the FDA and state officials, describes the cyclospora parasite as causing watery diarrhea, with frequent, sometimes explosive, bowel movements. Other common symptoms include loss of appetite, weight loss, stomach cramps/pain, bloating, increased gas, nausea, and fatigue. Vomiting, body aches, headache, fever, and other flu-like symptoms may be noted. Some people who are infected with cyclospora do not have any symptoms. It is also, as previously stated, a parasite that frequently contaminates food and water through feces, so bear in mind that those swept up in the scourge have possibly ingested poop. Whatever the case may be, it might behoove you to just indulge your worst impulses and buy a McFlurry at your next trip to the Golden Arches. Large corporations like McDonald's need to have more oversight in place to ensure that problems like these do not arrive. Customers have a right to know that the food they are buying at a restaurant is safe. However, in the end, if they have poor quality food, they will ultimately lose business because of it. And if that happens, then they deserve it. Hopefully, Other chain restaurants will hold McDonald's responsible by providing high-quality food that is a better alternative.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.